We are at Pen Druid Brewing at Eldon Farm here in Rappahannock County, Virginia. So what we're doing today is planting native trees and shrubs as part of our Headwater Stream Initiative. So the Headwater Stream Initiative is a joint project between the Piedmont Environmental Council and Friends of the Rappahannock. So we come and do riparian buffer plantings, which is planting native trees, plants, or live stakes in order to benefit both water quality but also habitat. So today we are planting 750 native trees and shrubs, and it's a mix based on what's going on the ground right now. So in the soggier areas right here, we are planting a mix of shrubs that won't get too high because we're really trying to keep this beautiful viewscape open. So in some of the lower lying areas, we're planting river birch and sycamore, dogwood, red osier dogwood, silky dogwood. And then up here, we're planting button bush, indigo bush, you name it. There's a mix in here. In preparation for this native planting, the Department of Forestry came out and did a prescribed burn on this hillside to knock back a lot of those grasses that really take a stronghold here in the root system and give a great opportunity for the seed bank that was already there to really show itself. And it will give an opportunity for the plants that we're planting today to really be able to thrive.